percentage of the wrecking today. Me and X-City are gonna charge straight in like the deadasses we are. Bon Voyage himself. This is the boss fight. We level 1 walked into the fucking boss fight, bro. Endgame status. Smarter than that. Bombers, that guy is too smart to do that. He also charges his fucking shoulder bash all the way in the face of the guard because he has a million weapons. I'm never ready for it. Good job, Activity. I knew I could count on you. You basically carried me. Nice. Yeah, get him all out of here. That was weird. Everybody bounced off of each other there. Ow. Oh wait. Oh, these are real people. He's at the fucking Bon Voyage's like teammates now. Oh, I definitely blockaded that. I'm sorry, Activity. It almost looks like she's just gonna spare you at first because of your incredible combat prowess. Alright. Good fucking Activity with the save! Again! Oh, I didn't fucking save. Oh. I was about to say if you could bait him, I was gonna do that thing that he just did. Going around the long way because they left me unguarded. I figure I might as well back cap it. Actually, you can hang on just a little longer. You captured Zone C. Get some heals, boy. Yeah. I never remember in Ganks, am I supposed to smack before you or after you? Get out of here, let me think about this for a second. Hey, don't touch my boy. See if I can res. I knew he was gonna come for me with that last hit, but I didn't think he'd reach. Abram. The rock is on you. Still a chance we're gonna beat him here. I didn't. Oh shit. That's one. Oh, that's it. I was really expecting to fall light. People don't really do that as much as they used to now, huh? Ritual rune on the floor thing. I fucking love it. You're right. Get that away from me.
You lost Zone A.
Ow. That was a moment. I just timed it wrong. It was gonna look so cool too. She wasn't even gonna know what hit her for a few seconds until the execution started, I swear, man. It's gonna be so cool. Let's do this bomb voyage. Axe would save every time, my boy. Bye, Joe. Oh, shit. You may be a warlord yourself, but I'm gonna let you know you fucked with the wrong one, bud. Lonely Ghost, I know. It's easy to just take their disrespect as like clear sign of weakness. Maybe they were just having a bad day. Just takes some people to know, takes one group of people to be a little bit genuine. Abram gets it.
You lost zone A.
If he didn't bounce, I would have played blockaded his zone. It would have been a whole different story.
Victory.
Put up one hell of a fucking last stand. I'm gonna say that.
Zone A. Yeah. captured. Zone A. You lost. Zone C. Enemy team is breaking.
Let's go.